Morning children, welcome back. In the previous class we discussed about colors, and now we are going to do an interesting thing. All of you know English alphabets, isn't it? Now we are going to learn how to draw pictures using alphabets. Kids, follow the easy steps one by one. Draw neatly and clearly. All of you take your drawing book and pencils. Don't use scale, pen or sketch pen. Okay, shall we go? Are you ready? The first letter is A. Kids, here we are using lines, curves and some shapes combination. All of you draw neatly. Follow the each steps one by one. B. Kids, this picture also a combination of lines, curves and shapes. Next one is C. D. Please rotate your books like this. E. F. G. H. Hey. J. Thank you.
K. L. M. N. O. P. Q. R. Yes. D. U. V. W. X. Why? Z.